Kaiser West Virginia native Jonah Edward Kelly was born in 1923. Beginning in 1943, he was a member of the 311th Infantry Regiment of the U.S. Army's 78th Infantry Division, also known as the Lightning Division. Kelly was serving in Germany as a staff sergeant with his unit and was fighting a fierce battle to overtake the village of Kestenich on January 30th and 31st, 1945. He led E Company in an intense and deadly attack in the village in a house-to-house campaign. Kelly was wounded twice during an ambush and could not use his left arm. He ordered his men to a position of relative safety and in the midst of fire was able to single-handedly bring the battle to a close. Kelly died in the process of saving his men. As a result, he was posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor. He was originally buried in Holland, but his body was brought back and reburied in his hometown of Kaiser.